News. Here's what's happening right now.
Dozens gathered this afternoon in Jefferson County to pay tribute to a woman who was shot and killed in her home Thursday. Thanks for joining us, I'm Lee Garner. Investigators say 38-year-old Jody Watson was murdered in front of her children in the home that she shared with her boyfriend. Deputies tell us the couple had a history of domestic violence. CBS 42 News reporter Tim Reed was at today's vigil and has reaction from Jody's friends. Tim.
Lee, a group of 50 people came together to pray and reflect on the life of their friend, Jody Watson, who they say was taken too soon.
There is no name above the name of God. Domestic violence must bow down to the name of God. Every knee must bow to the name of God.
It was a prayer service that had special meaning for everyone here. The Sunday afternoon vigil was emotional, with many shedding tears for their friend, 38-year-old Jody Watson.
We are gathering together to pray for Jody's kids and her family, and also bringing awareness to domestic violence in our community. We're just wanting to put a stop to it.
Michelle Fowler organized a prayer vigil at Cosby Lake Park in Pinson. A big part of the service included these bracelets. The words, God is bigger, is written on each one. Jody Watson was a devout Christian who believed in God. She got involved with a Facebook ministry movement to show her Christianity.
She was a really beautiful person. Everybody that met her just thought she was just beautiful and sweet and kind. And she was involved with the community and was just always smiling.
Thank you again for your sign that you sent to die on the cross for us.
Charles Webster is the mayor of Clay. One of the reasons he attended was to help raise awareness about domestic violence.
And when it affects a little small community like Clay, it's close to our heart. So it's just something for us to bring awareness to domestic violence.
We need to think before we're arguing with our loved ones and not to take it that far.
Now, funeral arrangements for Jody Watson have not been set. Watson's boyfriend, Jeremy Hardin, is charged with her murder. He's free on bond tonight. Live in the studio, Tim Reed, CBS 42 News.
Thanks, Tim. An Alabama native.